I got a text saying that on their camera, when you were swimming, apparently they can see you being naked. And because they have two kids, they feel really uncomfortable.
And they were hoping to see one full moon last night, not two.
She really texted you that?
Yeah. And what she said is her boys are underage.
Oh my God.
She doesn't find it appropriate that they see an older woman naked walking around the backyard. You.
Okay, first of all, my naked pregnant body is so hot as it's milk.
Well, it scared people.
And then did she didn't scare know. Or maybe her sense got turned on and that's why she texted.
My thing is this. Kids love social media and all that. What if they post it?
They better not post the video.
Why not? It's their video.
I'll sue them.
Really? Wow. You just have to understand your neighborhood. And like the other day when you walked in on Brian, she didn't even knock at her door, by the way. She walks in, poor Brian's in her kitchen in his little underwear. And like Nicole just walks in and then like talks normal and Brian's like, I'm in my undies. Not everyone wants to show their goods to everyone.
We're family.
They're not family.
Well, that kind of sucks.
Well, it sucks for the kids that saw you butt naked.
Ew, I can't.
They're probably traumatized.
They're not traumatized.
How do you know? Did you like bend down and pick anything up?
No, I did not bend down and pick something up.
How do you put your crystals down? You don't squat, you bend down, right?
I squat.
No, you don't. You squat and put your crystals down.
Yeah, I can't even bend down anymore.
And you have like 20 crystals, so I can only imagine the 20 times you bent down and everyone saw everything.
Awkward.
Oh my God. All right.
You know we were just joking, right?
You suck.